With hundreds of reporters and cameras waiting and parts of the so-called trial of the century carried live on TV, a first for South Africa, Oscar Pistorius arrived for day one of his murder trial.
In the district of Pretoria, the accused did unlawfully and intentionally kill a person, to wit, Riva Steenkamp.
Do you understand the charges, Mr. Pistorius?
I do, my lady.
How do you plead?
Not guilty, my lady.
The amputee track star is accused of murdering his girlfriend, Riva Steenkamp, on Valentine's Day last year in his home. Pistorius says he mistook Steenkamp for a burglar, but prosecutors maintain he killed the young model in cold blood following an argument.
I respectfully state that no truthful evidence can ever be tendered that I fired the shots, and I quote, because of the argument, unquote. I deny this allegation in the strongest terms because there was no argument. The allegation that I wanted to shoot, in brackets, or kill, close brackets, Riva, cannot be further from the truth.
Pistorius' lawyers also revealed a key part of their case, alleging South African police botched the investigation.
It will also be demonstrated during this trial that whilst Botha was the investigating officer and tasked with preserving the scene, that the scene was contaminated, disturbed, and tampered with.
Members of Steenkamp's family were inside the courtroom, where they heard chilling testimony from the first witness, a neighbor who says on the night of Steenkamp's death, she was awakened by terrible screams coming from the Pistorius home.
She screamed terribly and she yelled for help. Then I also heard a man screaming for help, and three times he yelled for help.
Only the audio of the neighbor's testimony was broadcast, but how she described the shooting could prove key to the prosecution's case.
Just after her scream, my lady, I heard four shots. It was four gunshots that I heard. The time between the first and the fourth shot was much longer than between the second and the third one.
Bang. Bang, bang, bang.